So it's almost 100 years old. We're in 2022 now. Now that house, I can tell, was in the 70s.
Yes, but I went down there. They said it's a historical district.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, here.
Some of these houses are being remade up. This one here, they did a good job of remaking it.
That's why they call it historical district.
Yeah.
Yeah, it dominates in the street. They have a sign.
This is a slum.
Yeah.
Yeah, this area, yeah. As we go down there, you'll see the houses begin to improve. They're trying to bring the properties back up to the standard. This is very prominent in the 60s, this area. Even though I'm not from here, I can just tell from the layout. Because every major city got this kind of architecture on the houses, especially in the South.
Did you say the houses don't look good?
No, they're old. I don't say they look good, they look their age. Right.
It evokes childhood memory.
It does. Cars, like when I go to a car museum, there's a car museum in Midtown. They don't have that many cars there, but just looking at those cars just brings back different memories. They say smell and sight, it triggers memories to you. It's tied to your memories more.
It's a stone house.
That house has a European look to it. The windows, it looks like something from a schoolyard. Hey, how's it going? Hey, what's that pretty dog you had at?
Oh, it's still there.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Y'all take it easy, man. So yeah, this is a historic district. It says it on the sign there.
Oh. Yeah, look at the sign. Wow. Historic, yeah, historic district.
Strong because we had the ties for the petrodollar with Saudi Arabia, and it was like a 50-year deal. And they didn't want to re-up the deal, so the dollar is not as strong as it was. So you would get that if you paid in Right, right. Oh, wow, okay. What games do you play?
I used to play like Counter-Strike and League of Legends.
Oh, Counter-Strike. Games. Counter-Strike is an old game. It's still around.
Like Global Offensive was released in 2014.
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. What about Rainbow Six? If you play Counter-Strike, have you ever heard of Rainbow Six?
Yeah, like I'm not playing it. It's like
two. Oh, okay. It's almost like a virtual reality. Yeah. I'm waiting for Part 6 to come out. I don't know, they just had to drop the trailer. It looks, I could even tell the game shots from the real thing. It has to be in Florida.
They also released some sets.
They have? Okay, I'm gonna have to go online and check that out. See, now this is something you would see in the UK, a house like this with the cobblestone and the brick.
Yeah. I actually like this one.
Yeah.
Like the chimney with the stone.
Yeah, this house here has more of a gothic look to it now. Yeah, I haven't been. You been to China before?
No, my sister is.
Oh, okay, okay.
He said his sister married a Chinese. Right.
So it's really not that bad. Like right now, it's not really this bad because the sun is down there and it's just snowing. Yeah. Baptist church? On Sunday? Well, there's a church right here. Then there's a church down here. I don't know what type of church it is. It could be. It could be. I know like at 12 o'clock, do you hear those? Well, you're at work. But you're at 12 o'clock, I don't know if you're on the weekend. They have some bells. They have the bell chime, the hourly chime, like at noon.
Yeah.
It was in there. Brand new. I'm like, are you serious?
You didn't take it, huh?
I didn't. I own the game, so but it, you know, nobody really plays the game anymore, but still, to have a game in there. That's an older house too.
Look, that's a sign, Black Lives Matter. Everyone knows it.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I asked the guy. In this garden, I said, how old is this house? He said it was built in 1930 as well, too. So all these houses just kind of built in the same time. Hey.
side, right? This side looks more beautiful.
Yeah, we can go ahead and cross.
Oh, we can go now.
The sun is on.
I think this is the one that I got my book. Right? This is the one I got my book.
Oh, you still got the book?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Go right one more block and circle back and we just come back. No, we can go left right here and then okay. Circle back. Yeah. Is the neighborhood a little bit better now?
Yes, it is.
A little bit crisper? Yeah. Just one block. The flag? Oh, yeah. They don't do that in Germany?
It's sensitive subject, so it's like American, like, huh? Not, it's a very sensitive subject.
Yes, yeah. Yeah. No, I follow what you're saying, yeah.
Then they argue it's like, I'm not allowed, because it's unconstitutional, and you don't get a fine.
Oh,
and
really?
I think if you continue saying things like this, uh-huh. And you get four or five times in front of the court, then you don't get a fine.
Wow.
There are some people who like say Holocaust and
oh, deniers, Holocaust yeah. Deniers.
And they actually go to prison.
Yeah.
So there's no actual freedom about speech, man.
Freedom
right?
Of speech?
Yes.
Yeah, well, freedom of speech has its limits.
Yeah, that's always limit.
There's a lot of limits, actually. For example, like, we can't just leave someone's online private address.
Fifi.
They're overprotected.
Yeah. But yeah, man, I'm not used to it being quiet. I remember just growing up in neighborhoods myself. There's always some activity, kids playing, you know, playing basketball or doing something. Yeah, kids are online playing games. Yeah, you're right. We can go right here, and then we'll just
back. All right.
Yeah. Yep. I started. I had all of the systems actually growing up. I stopped collecting systems. I think my last system was the Xbox One, but I had the Nintendo. Started with the Nintendo and. I didn't get Super Nintendo, I had a Sega Genesis. And, you know, what was that? Genesis was so good. Oh, then the PlayStation. Then the Nintendo 64, the Sega Dreamcast, and then the Xbox, and the PlayStation 2. Sega. It was a console, but yeah, the Dream, I think you're talking about the game, the Nomad, or the game. Same screen, you can have four people playing. So, I mean, it was really big and very popular. Oh, yeah, we did. Yeah, we can get back on the sidewalk. Sonia, you want to get back on the sidewalk?
Yeah.